Gather round, you lads and lasses, and set you for a while, and hearken to me mournful tale about the Emerald Isle. Let's all raise our glasses high to friends and family gone, and lift our voices in another Irish drinking song. Consumption took me mother and me father got the pox. Me brother drank the whiskey till he wound up in a box. Me other brother in the troubles met with his demise. Me sister has forever closed her smiling Irish eyes. Now everybody's died, so till our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Hey!
He took out his shillelagh and he stabbed him in the spleen. Crazy Uncle Mike believed he was a leprechaun. In fact, he's just a leper and his arms and legs are gone. When Michael Collins broke his neck, it was a crying shame. He wasn't really Irish, though he went to Notre Dame. A McNamara crossed the street and by a bus was hit. But he was just a Scotsman, so nobody gave a...
Hey! Now everybody's died, so till our tears are dried. We'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more.
Yeah.
We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, press up, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Hey!
One from my people, the very lost tribe of Ireland. Cleanliness is godliness, me Uncle Pat would sing. He broke his neck a-slipping on a bar of Irish Spring. O'Grady, he was 80, though his bride was just a pup. He died upon the honeymoon when she got his Irish up. Connor lived in Ulster town, he used to smuggle arms, until the British killed him and cut off his lucky charms. Poor old Father Flanagan, who left the Lord's employ, drunk on sacramental wine beneath the altar boy.
Hey, now everybody's died, so till our tears are dried. We'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Someday soon I'll leave this world of pain and toil and sing.
Hey.
The Lord will take me by the hand to join all of me kin.
Hey.
Me only wish is when the Savior comes for me and you.
Hey. He kills the cast of Riverdance and Michael Flatley too.
Hey.
Now everybody's died, so till our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up,
and then go drinking once again.
Hey! Da Vinci's Notebook and their Irish song.
Keep it gay, whether it's murder, mayhem, or rage, don't complain, it's a pain, keep it gay.
People want laughter when they see a show, the last thing thereafter's a litany of woe.
A happy ending will pep up your play. Oedipus won't bomb
if he winds up with mom.
Keep it gay.
Keep it gay.
Keep it gay.
Couldn't agree with you more. And you have our blessing, Roger, to make springtime for Hitler just as gay as anyone could possibly want. So come on, do it for us, please.
No, I'm sorry, Max, but it's simply not my cup of tea. But still, fair is fair. Perhaps I should ask my production team what they think. This is my set designer, Brian.
Keep it glad, keep it mad, keep it gay.
And here's my costume designer, Kevin.
Hello. Keep it happy, keep it snappy, keep it gay.
We're clever, creative, it's our job to see that everything's perfect for Mr. Debris.
Next, Scott, my choreographer.
Hi there.
And finally, last and least, my lighting designer, Shirley Mockowitz.
Keep it gay, keep it gay, keep it gay.
One, two, three.
Bear, 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 gently bear, bear, bear.
A long time ago, way back in history, when all there was to drink was nothing but cups of tea, along came a man by the name of Charlie Mock. And he invented a wonderful drink to be made it out of hop.
He got the pain and that gorilla such an hurricane. And to his brain in the week shall always be. And look what is done for us, we filled us up with cheer. Our Lord bless Charlie Mock, the man who invented beer, 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 jiggly beer, beer, beer.
The Fury's bar, the Tansy's pub, the hole in the wall as well. Oh, one thing you can be sure of, it's Charlie's beer they sell. So come on, all me lucky lads, 11 o'clock you stop. 5 drop seconds, remember Charlie Mops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hey, my campaign is that for a subject or a king. And to his praise, in the week shall always sing. I'll look what is done for us, you fill us up with cheer.
Monster, a barrel of bops and stir it around with a stick. That's all the lubrication to make your engine tick. All 40 parts of wallop a day will keep away the pack. It's only 8 and 8 the pot and 1 and 6 in tax. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hey, what's the beat and that's for all the stunts and all the and to his praise in the week shall always sing. And look what is done for us, he filled us up with cheer.
Yeah.